Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Amante's first exclusive brand store in India. It's a very special day for us. I want to thank you all for taking the time and joining us today. I also want to thank Isha for gracing the occasion and making it even more special for us. My name is Vivek Mehta, and I'm the CEO of Amante in India. I'll just give a quick overview of our journey so far. We've been in the country for about 8 years now, and we are present in almost 1,000 stores across the country. And after having great success in the multi-brand format, I think the time is right for us and the consumer in India for a very unique Amante experience. I'm sure after you walk through the store, you'll all agree with me that this is a very special and exclusive experience for the Indian consumer. This is our first store in India. We do plan to open up another 20 to 30 stores in the next 2 to 3 years. So, more details on the brand, the store and the product are going to be given out by Smita, our marketing head. And I'm going to hand it over to Ajay, the owner of the company, to say a few words.
Hi guys, once again welcome and thank you very much for being here. I thought I'll speak to you a little bit about Amante as a brand itself. Does anyone know what Amante is? Spanish and Portuguese. So that's a fabulous name to have for a category and a product like laundry. Don't you think so, Isha? Yeah. So Amante was actually launched first in India 8 years ago, as Vivek said. We have, and this is our first store too. We have been in lingerie for almost 25 years. So we've manufactured for some of the best brands in the US and Europe. And it was just a natural progression that we would launch our own brand. And we thought that India was the best place to launch, and that's why we launched in India 8 years ago. This is our first store in India. We have 2 stores in Sri Lanka, in Colombo too. And we are really hoping to grow in India with another 20-25 stores. We are really bullish about India. I think we have a great product, it's a great category, it's a tremendous amount of potential, and we really think that India is going to be the hub for us for lingerie at one point of time. As a brand, we plan to be in Pakistan, we plan to be in Bangladesh, so we cover the Southeast Asian region. We are also going into the Malaysia, Singapore, and Thailand. And we will be in the Middle East too. We also have a brand called Altimo in the UK, and we believe that with the experience that we have at MAS in Sri Lanka and the supply chain, we really can dominate this region in lingerie. So thank you very much once again, and enjoy the store. I will hand you over to Isha now, and she is really, I think, what the brand really stands for. Over to you, Isha.
Thank you to both today. Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you so much for coming and gracing this occasion. For me, the moment I got a call that Amante is being launched, it was just like, thank God, like I'm just finally a store in Bombay. They're also the first store in India which is opening in Bombay, because I think last I remember school, college, like 2007 or something is when I was aware of Amante. I started shopping from Amante and I was like, okay, this is one of the brands that I want to wear and I want to be associated with. It's just I never thought that I'll ever get a chance to be associated with it as launching it in India. It's something which is affordable. It's something, like you said, lover. That's the name. That's the meaning of the name. Now I know why we all love it, because we feel so close to it. And yeah, for every woman, I think, just having a good lingerie which is comfortable, which is nice, which is sexy, which is beautiful, is just essential for us. And I think every woman over here will relate to what I'm saying. So yeah, I guess I'm happy to be here. Thank you.
Thank you.
Now we'll open it up for any Q&A.
Okay, so now we're going to do a walkthrough across the store. And Isha is going to talk to us about her favorite collections.
So, nobody has any questions? Has the store just dazzled you guys? Enjoy the store.
Subject of the क्या 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 आप दिन पे दिन ऐसे कॉम्प्लीमेंट्स देंगे तो सुंदर होते रहेंगे ना, क्या करें यार. बस और कुछ राज नहीं है. आई थिंक खुश रहती हूँ, अच्छा खाती हूँ, एंड हाँ आई थिंक टच वुड जब आप मेंटली थोड़े काम होते हैं तो आप ज़्यादा सुंदर दिखने लगते हैं शायद. जी, अमांते करके एक ब्रांड है, श्रीलंकन ब्रांड है, उसका इंडिया में फर्स्ट स्टोर लॉन्च हुआ है जो मुंबई में हुआ है, तो उसके लॉन्च पे मैं आई हूँ. आई थिंक इंडिया में अब ये 8 सालों से जब से मैं इस ब्रांड को जानती हूँ, एंड ऑफकोर्स श्रीलंका में काफ़ी फेमस है, अब ये और जगह खोल रहे हैं. बहुत ही सुंदर कलेक्शन है विमेंस लॉन्ड्री की. अभी क्रिसमस आया तो आई थिंक उसके आसपास इसीलिए खोला गया है क्योंकि एक स्पेशल कलेक्शन मूनस्ट्रक करके आए हैं, तो उसी के लॉन्च के लिए हम यहाँ पर हैं. अब ये ऑल ओवर इंडिया अबाउट आई थिंक 20 to 30 स्टोर्स और लॉन्च करेंगे और पहला स्टोर है आज.
फैशन की बात हो तो आप किसे अपना आइकॉन मानती हैं और किसे फॉलो
करना है? फॉलो किसी को नहीं करती. मेरा दो बहुत ही बेहतरीन स्टाइलिस्ट हैं आज जिन्होंने मुझे स्टाइल किया है, मोहित राय एंड आस्था शर्मा, जो मुझे यूजुअली दोनों स्टाइल करते हैं आई थिंक. बट हाँ, एक फैशन आइकॉन जिनकी आप बात करोगे, आई थिंक प्रॉब्ली ऑड्री हेपबर्न और मैरिलिन मोनरो. बॉलीवुड में फैशन मैं किसी का फॉलो नहीं करती, बट आई थिंक रेखा जी इज़ आइकॉनिक. लाइक रेखा जी का जो फैशन है आप देखेंगे उन्हें, या सिमी ग्रेवाल, सो यू नो एग्जैक्टली दैट आई कैन की आपको पता है कि वो कैसे ड्रेसअप होते हैं.
कितने खुश हैं कि जिस तरह से रिस्पांस मिल रहा है आपके एल्बम को?
जी
जी,
बहुत ही अच्छा रिस्पांस मिला. आई थिंक एक तो सबसे अच्छी बात यह कि टी सीरीज ने इमरान मुझे चांस दिया दोबारा आने का, जी स्क्रीन पे दोबारा आने का, क्योंकि टुगेदर वो भी, बिकॉज आई थिंक बहुत अच्छा रिस्पांस मिला था हमें फिल्म से एंड पब्लिक देखना चाह रही थी. प्लस अरमान और अमाल दोनों ने बहुत ही अच्छा सॉन्ग लिखा है और गाया है. सो इट्स जस्ट एक, ये एक ऐसा गाना है जो आई थिंक लोग 10 साल बाद भी सुनेंगे, उन्हें याद रहेगा क्योंकि कंटेम्प्रेरी हो गए तब भी.
खुश है सलमान खान पूरी तरह से भरी हो गए?
आई थिंक अच्छा है उनके लिए कि जो उनका स्ट्रेस था इतने सालों का वो निकल गया.
जी, थैंक यू सो मच.
थैंक यू.